All right, so Kelly Johnson started this blindfolded paint pour challenge. So I decided that I would partake. And I would also like two people who I talk to on a regular basis on Instagram to also do this, which would be Felicia. By3Felicia on Instagram, and then Christina and Cole. I want you both to do it side by side and see what happens. I think it would be fun. So, and they're the painted snake on Instagram. So I will put my scarf around my eyes and get started. Ooh, I'll make it even better. I will not have my glasses on. I'll be in my Cricut. So I started with a pink, pinks, orange, reds, and then greens and blues. So we'll see. And I definitely cannot see through this in any way. Oh my goodness. Okay. So I think this is the pinks and reds. So do that. And most people have somebody there with them, guiding them from what I've seen. And I don't. I'm a home alone today. In the spirit of Christmas, home alone. So I'm going to give this one's had a few minutes. So let's see. Not a few minutes, a few seconds, I guess. Here, but I'm gonna try and torch it, which sounds absolutely horrifying. Did my torch go off anyway? Doesn't sound like it went. Okay. Let's I put some paper towels out for myself because I figured this would get really messy, and I think I'm right. But I also think I'm gonna spill on other painting. Oh crap. What do you do? I can't feel it. Oh, there it is. Okay. Man, this is messy. And I'm like talking to myself, so I feel like a weirdo, but you guys are hopefully gonna get a good chuckle out of all of this. Oh gosh. I'm gonna try not to take my blindfold off until after I get all of them done. That feels right. But we'll see after. Oh no! Oh no! I put it on the other one! Shoot! Paper towel. I bet I wrecked that one. Oh well. Okay. Where did that one go? Here. You're going over here. You naughty little pink one. This is green. Right? Green or blue? Green. Oh no, I need paper towel for my hands so that I can do the torch. Guys, this is so hard to do with nobody here. Oh, that sounds right. Nope, awesome. That sounds good. Watch me run out of freaking lighter fluid. good in that. All right, here we go. You have to be really in tune to your paint. One with the paint force. Oh, okay, that happened. This is so hard. Oh, and I feel like it's gonna be horrible. Come on, where are you? I think I feel it. Oh, there's a mess. Okay, last one. No, that's the table. Ouch, that was warm. Oh no. To torch it. Oh, I think I'm out of fluid. Hold on. I can do that later. After I'm blindfolded. What a disaster, man. This is insane. Kelly, you're crazy. I haven't met you or anything, but this is super fun. I'm really curious how these turn out. I also feel like I'm dripping on the others. Or like I already got this corner because it feels wet. Okay, so now I'm gonna see the damage that I did in my studio. Oh, get paint all over my scarf, which is just fine. Oh, well, these aren't so bad. Okay. Dang. Well, I mean, can you try it? Putting my hands up. Okay, well, let me give you a second look here.
Okay, so I went over them with the torch, and this one is amazing. I wish that I would have recorded that happening. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I'm going to take you off this guy here. And these were the results of my blindfolded paint pour. Up close. How cool did those turn out? That is just neat. So, I look forward to seeing what you guys come up with. But holy smokes. Yep, that is my favorite. Have fun, happy pouring.